The first principle that we ended up talking about, the fifth, is marketing. In this, in particular case, niche marketing. If you want to find out who earns more money as a physician, a generalist, or a specialist, a lot of people already know this, it's a specialist. If you look at an attorney, who makes more, a general practice attorney or a specialist? Again, a specialist. When it comes to marketing, we're shifting from a shotgun approach of, hey, here's the demographic, here's where the radio waves hit, here's where the TV commercial goes, to specific niche marketing. Who's the demographic that we ultimately want to go to? Where can we actually find that individual? And then how do we get our message out to those individuals on a consistent basis that's going to be able to inspire them to either take action or let them know that we're on the top of mind? And so I think for a lot of people, they need to relook at their overall marketing strategy and make sure it's niche focused, whether it's a niche market or they're making sure that their product and services is servicing a specific niche. Sherm's out.